some drugs?
My name's Jack, and although this may seem insignificant, this could be this little boy's worst decision in his life. Here's why.
But before we get into that, I should let you know, what is a drug? Well, a drug is a substance that, when digested or ingested, changes the physiological state of a human body.
So, that's a bit of a mouthful, but to sum it up, a drug is anything that, once in the human body, changes the way it works, whether that's psychologically or physically.
Now, there are three main kinds of drugs. You have stimulants,
hallucinogens.
Oh my god, there's a unicorn in this guy!
And last but not least, depressants. Although drugs technically have short-term effects, they have many long-term deteriorating effects. For example, long-term abuse of stimulants can lead to headaches.
Ow, my head!
Depression. Sexual impotence.
My Willy Wonka!
Keep rolling, keep rolling. Just keep rolling. keep rolling. Just keep this in. Muscle deterioration.
My muscles are weak! I want them stronger!
Cardiovascular deterioration. Of depressants include depression, anxiety, sleeping issues, chronic fatigue. Exclusions include paranoia, depression, suicidal thoughts.
Life's not worth it.
Memory loss.
Wait, who the fuck are you?
I'm your dad.
Speech problems. And weight loss.
I've been Jack P.
And I've been Declan B.
And I've been Ralph C.
And I've been Aubrey M.
Don't do drugs!
Thanks for watching!
Although drugs are taken for their short-term effects, there are many long-term deteriorating effects. Aubrey, stop fucking. Although drugs are taken for their short-term.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it. Alright, I'm just gonna
Aubrey,
keep it rolling.
Stop. Anxiety.
What's anxiety?
Someone here.
Sleeping problems. Chronic fatigue. The long-term effects of pollution.